Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Yoshi's Woolly World. World 3-3. We are new amiibo costumes again.
I've got Samus.
I got Diddy Kong. Yep. Daddy King.
Not Daddy King.
Diddy King. King.
Daddy King is Cranky Kong. No, that's Granddaddy King. Oh god. Isn't it?
What fresh hell is this?
Ah, this isn't fresh hell. It is when I can't swallow. Shut up. Oh, there's a Lakitu.
There's also this.
Oh.
I think one of us is paying attention.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Is that death?
Good thing one of us is paying attention.
So, yes. Ah, fucker. Fucking Lakitu.
Probably not the Lakitu so much as the Spinies that are an issue.
Well, yes, but Lakitu's bring Spinies. Huh.
Nailed it.
What happened to me?
I have no idea.
I'm down to half heart, apparently.
Well, there you go. I'm leaving them all here for you. Pick them up quick. They expire.
Got a couple of them. Oh, and there's some more. Now, what's back here? What do we miss of the Lakitu?
Nice.
Hi, I'm Daisy.
We're so fucking good at this.
Damn right. Remember, I mean, if we die, we have to go back and get that.
Yes, good point. We're not going to die.
Shit.
Because we're so fucking good at this.
Yeah. You had to say something.
Well, let's face it, that was going to happen.
Yeah, that's true.
Haha. Oh, crap.
Okay.
Ah, got it.
Nice.
That's number two, so we didn't miss anything.
Cool.
More.
Love it.
How do I only have one? Jesus Christ. Stop hogging them all, you greedy bitch.
Wouldn't be.
You think that's funny? I'll just take all yours.
Thanks.
Oh, we missed one.
Got it.
Okay.
You think that's death down there?
Oh, more than likely. Care to find out?
Yeah, I'll find it. Yep, that's death.
Okie doke. Oh god, I was not expecting that. What?
They target you.
Did not know that. Okay, so is this a secret, or was there something else down there?
I feel like there has to be something else down there.
I felt like this was somewhat secretive.
Oh, I see it.
See what? Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's number three. It looks like. Nope.
Now we're just dead.
Yep.
God, we're so fucking good at this.
We're fucking awesome at this.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go back and get that one again.
Yeah, I'm on the ball. That was the first one. We were up to the third one. God.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, because the other one is just right here. Shit.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Yeah.
Just do it again.
I was expecting you to drop as well that time, so.
Really? I don't do weird, crazy blindfolds.
Well, I wasn't blind.
Yeah, even if we've been there once before, it's basically blind the way my brain works.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah. So, yeah. No, this wasn't... Shit. Crack me open. Bruh.
Is there someone over there?
You tell me, yes, sir.
Yep.
Damn, son. Can't target both of us. Bruh.
Yes?
You nearly got me killed.
I didn't know. There's gems that I opened up. I don't know if I got them all.
Okay. Good call. Missed the yarn.
Yeah, I picked up the white yarn that was over here. Oh, we missed a yarn.
We missed a yarn.
Oh, okay. Oh, so that was like the second one type thing?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's got to be in this
Bitch,
area though.
Crack me the fuck open. Thank you.
There? Yep.
Yep. Hey, we missed a damn energy.
We knew it couldn't have been. Fuck! I did not press down!
You did. Just like I didn't press up when I go through the doors 87 times in a row.
Yeah, I know.
I did.
I know.
Wee!
Yay, what? Health!
I have no idea what part of your brain is making that happen.
I have no idea either.
Ow. Please tell me there's something around here I can use to throw.
Yep, here.
Grab one.
I tried.
Oh, shit.
And now there's an up.
Ah. Oh. Noice. Just got a toadstool.
Oh, that's amazing. Oh, my God.
Now, somehow, I ate shit off of that one. There's no fucking sense.
Ah, nope. Oh, my God.
Okay, so that... We just got another... Okay. So, everything's still in order.
Looking like it.
Oh, this is about to get real dangerous. Can you make two in a row?
I could.
That works too. Shit. Once again, nothing to throw. Actually, we could probably hit it from here. Oh, no, that's not solid ground that you're on.
You can...
Oh, hi.
Hi. I was going to say you could try to turn me into an egg.
Oh, before we go up here?
Yeah.
All right.
I mean, it's a something.
Yep.
Yeah, there we go.
Can I not throw from here?
Yeah, you should be able to. Can't you? Do you have to jump and throw?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, in that case,
I'm just going to grab. I didn't realize this guy was here.
Yeah. I know you have to be on ground to
swallow.
Swallow. Yeah. Shit. I selected. Did we get it?
I don't think so. Damn it.
Hey, well, now we gotta use me. Or I've gotta use you or something.
Right. I did it!
Don't die! Thing.
There you go. Something, something, Stairway to Heaven. Oh, crap. Do you have to kill all these jerks?
Oh, that's what I'm gonna
do. Where'd you get that yarn from?
I ate one.
Oh, you reached him from here?
Yeah.
Wait, the Lakitus or the... What the hell did you reach them?
I jumped and then press up and eat.
That works too. Huh. That's the last sun, and we got a stamp.
How many yarns do we need right now?
One? Two.
Two, so we probably missed one.
Not necessarily.
Shit.
One right there, so we'll know for sure. Nope, that was four.
Oh, wow.
We're good.
Okay.
I am near dead.
Okay.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
By near dead, you mean dead, right?
I do now. Thank you for that.
You're welcome.
There's a part of my brain that did not trust you wholly with the responsibility of that. Nothing personal. There's something.
Yeah, I see it. Got it.
Nice. We're killing it. Okay, time sensitive one. Oh, crap. No.
I can't do anything. That's right.
That's right.
We have to collect everything again.
Not everything.
Did we get another checkpoint? Where are we? Oh, okay.
Two of each.
Can't remember where they were.
I absolutely just pushed you off the edge.
Yep.
I am
a horrible person.
Moderately sorry.
I know. I have one.
You got that one? Yep. Oh.
In case any of these are stamps, because I can't remember.
Yeah, me either. Crap. Crap. Alright. Now this time, since you have that, you can hit this one in the top left corner if we can get there.
Hell. Oh my god.
No, I'm down. I'm coming down.
No, too late.
Crap.
Oh, you can grab the eggs right there below me.
Alright.
Fuck. Wow. We're the best.
Hey, I did it.
There we go. Oh, shit.
Bruh.
Oh, we got most of them.
Yeah, but...
Oh, they all spawned again.
Need to clear all of them to get the sun.
Yeah.
Flower, I'm whatever the just fuck dropped. It is. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Fuck yeah.
And somehow we're still 5 stamps short. I guess stamps can come fast.
Yeah. Oh, we just grabbed two. Fuck.
I'm just gonna clear up as many of these as I can before I start doing the gem collecting part.
I thought the gems were just gems in this one for some reason.
Yeah, but the stamps. Like, we got 3 stamps in there?
I think so.
Yeah, one for me.
Yeah.
Nice. Nice. And we got the last of them. Sorry. Wait. Didn't we have all the wool by this point?
No, we got the last one here.
Okay.
Because there's a spot.
Okay.
Like, I thought there was a thingy.
I think there might be just over here.
Ah, yeah, there it is.
There we go. Okay. Hey, I'm right behind you.
Oh, shit.
It's alright.
There's a time thing
got
there.
Got the situation
on the There's one more gem over there if you don't have all the stamps yet.
Where the fuck is it? Okay. Nice. Now we do! Oh god, I almost missed that. Oh yeah, 100% yeah. Completion.
Fuck yeah, we're the best.
Was that her second? No, it wasn't our second one of this episode.
I don't remember.
No, we're going to do one more anyway.
Are we?
I think we had quite a bit of conversation at the beginning of the recording.
Very possibly.
So that time may not be entirely accurate. Unless we just kind of decided we were going to do two per.
For the most part.
Oh god, right, we're doing this.
Yeah. Come on.
Not our best work.
No, not at all.
Hey, we tied.
I'm shocked.
Not our best work, apparently. At least when it's the worst one we've ever done, there's nobody to blame.
Those ones are hard.
Yeah.
It's like just, you lose so much time collecting eggs. Mm-hmm. This is weird because this is the only Yoshi game that I've played where the eggs don't follow you through into things.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
No. What did we get?
Scarf roll.
All right. So, every piece of music that I heard, like, in the overworld maps, mm-hmm. they all start with something that reminds me of, like, another piece. This one here keeps reminding me of the Full House theme. Every time I hear it, it's like, what the fuck?
Everywhere you look.
Yeah. That's the part that I hear.
There's a heart. Somebody who needs you.
Oh, my God. Didn't they? I think they remade that or something with like.
Sorry?
They remade that.
Full House or something. You know, I heard them talking about remaking it. I never actually saw that they ever really did.
Fair enough.
The idea was it's going to be like. One of the daughters. Was it?
Yeah, like Stephanie, I think, or something.
Yeah, it's not going to be the Olsen twins. They're too busy doing coke and sucking dick. So.
Do you say that like you can't do anything else?
No, doing coke and sucking dick is a lifestyle choice. It's very time consuming. yeah. Oh, crap. You're eating me.
Oh, was I? Oh. Sorry.
I'm going for it. Or we both are. That was a pretty safe bet.
Yeah.
With the gems leading down there.
Yeah. Yeah, no. Mario's generally pretty good when it comes to shit like that.
This isn't Mario.
Is this death?
No. What you need to do is this. And by no, I meant yes.
Well, I actually don't know if that's the case or not.
Okay. Well, I'm no, don't come with me. One of us has to...
There's something else down there. You gotta shoot it.
Oh, crap. I see it now. Oh. Well, then.
Oh, crap.
There's a platform there?
Apparently.
I would have had to actively avoid that platform to have died there. Fuck. And I guess I did.
Oh,
Hey, hold up. Hold up means nothing to you, eh?
Oh, I stopped. As soon as you said hold up, I stopped.
The wool that was up here. Right. Remember, we want him to drop his... There we go. Okay. I don't know if it's possible to kill him before he drops it.
I don't know. I just went for his balloon. Oh, there's still a...
Boink. Oh. We died for a little bit of health.
I totally would have put something else there besides fucking health.
Right? Bruh! Seriously.
I spat you the wrong way. Sorry. I didn't want to spit. I don't know why I didn't want to spit you into an enemy. What else is up there?
This.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah. Come on, man. Seriously.
Sorry.
We were doing pretty good about that for a while.
I was trying to grab the Monty Mole.
Okay.
There's something up this one? No. The camera's not going up.
All right. No. Just toss myself in the pit.
Where's mouth?
Damn it. Health. Health is the death of me.
I think there's something up here.
I think I want this flower. That'll work.
Yep.
Should get the gems too, though.
Shit. I'm down.
There we go. All right.
Nope. Nothing else over there. Oh.
Huh?
I was just saying, nope, there's nothing else over there.
Okay.
All right.
We're once I went through a door and I meant it.
Yeah? See, we're getting better. Yeah, no, super suspicious.
Give me a little push. No. They're solid as a rock.
Or as a bubble.
All right. Crap. Get those gems. Thank you. Before we go too far, try to figure out how the hell we get in. Oh, it just drops in.
Huh.
Perp-a-derp. And I'm taking... Where the fuck am I even?
You're down below.
Yeah. Got it. Alright.
Oh, there's something. Health. Of course, it's health.
Totally.
Why wouldn't
health.
It be health? What?
I'm a heck of dead.
Apparently. It's cool. I'll wait.
I was taking a shitload of damage just trying to tank through those friggin' moles. There we go.
One of us had to hit it.
Oh, come on.
Shit. You're fine. There's an up there, isn't there?
Yep.
Thanks.
You don't even wait for me.
Well, you're going to go through the pipe. Got it.
All right. GTFO. Wow. Love when that kills me.
Wow.
Really wish there was a little bit more respect for the person who took the lead.
Oh, sorry. Oh, you mean with, like, the grabbing?
Yeah, like, the person who's actively taking the lead shouldn't fucking die for doing so.
Yeah.
What I mean. We need a...
Come on. Oh, we need an egg.
Yeah.
Here. Here. Oh, give me a second. There we go. Thank you.
That was slick.
No, doesn't look like there's anything there.
No.
But what about over there?
Right, in left and middle. I need a volunteer bubble. Or
yeah. Ah, this is the one we need first, though.
Should be able to reach it once the bubble gets there.
Got it.
Okay.
The whole iframes thing. Oh, there's gonna be another one right there, isn't there? Or is that where we...
What do you mean?
Did we already get something in there?
No. But there's been a bunch of those all throughout this area.
All these fucking bubbles.
It's just like a resting...
Man, some of these bubbles.
Oh, right there.
I didn't see it. Oh, I see. One of us got it.
Yep.
Oh, we're so- Okay.
For both?
Well, I know for flowers at least. You can pause it for a second here to check this. Yep.
Yep, nice.
There's something down there, isn't there?
Alright.
Oh, you're thinking there's something there? Oh, there's the last yarn.
Yeah. There you go. Let's stop hitting it so it doesn't pop on you.
Oh, that works too, doesn't it?
Does it though?
No, I
there
got
we
mine.
Go. Okay.
So we still need what? One flower, is it?
Yep. Don't die. Oh, never mind. I'm fine.
Where?
There, it's not looking enough.
Fuck, this level is just... It feels like there's so much RNG or something. I don't know how random the bubbles are.
Right there.
Right there what?
The flower.
Oh, you saw it? Shit!
Bruh.
That's alright. Not that far back.
No, it's not. But you need to figure out why you can't not ground pound, and I need to figure out why I can't not walk through doors.
Yeah.
Because it's both are super irritating. God damn it, you piece of shit! Burst the last fucking second that I need you. Asshole. Alright. Overall, I find this level pretty enjoyable.
Oh, yeah.
I don't, I'm not bothered by any RNG or...
No.
...bothered by the bubbles or anything.
No, it's just more of curiosity than anything else.
Come on. Sorry. Be careful. You have me.
Yep.
You gonna do anything about it, or just...
Oh, I didn't know where is a safe spot to throw you out right away. So I was clearing that other enemy.
Right, lost flower is right there.
I see it. Oh, and I see how you gotta get it too. You do have to go up and above.
Yeah. Let's finish that.
I will stay on this platform.
Good call.
Why am I jumping? Oh, bubble.
So there's a bubble underneath you?
Yeah. You almost. Can multiple flutter, right? There you go.
All right.
Yeah. And there's one more gem up there. Here. It's easier to go through this way now.
What do you mean?
Well, there's one more gem up there. Just in case it's the do we have all the stamps?
No. Not even close. Ugh.
Yeah.
Really hoping that wouldn't kill you.
Oh. Wait, why wouldn't you just come here and let me, like, jump
boost
you?
Because it's not gonna work. Unless it's we get wait for a lucky bubble placement where I just don't see that working. I think even with our boosting each other jump, it doesn't strike me as
all right.
Close enough or low enough or whatever. Jesus. Mm. The bubble spawn gets so thin. There. Easy peasy. Hold up.
Yep. And you got one.
Fucking knew it.
Alright. Oh, we've got everything we can now.
Yeah. Is this the boss?
Yeah. Red door.
Yeah, that's what I figured. This video's getting long, so let's not fuck it up.
Yep.
You get one shot at this boss.
We haven't fucked up a boss. Ever.
Oh. Diddy one is cute. Samus one's cute too.
Yeah.
Oh. Sorry, I'll do it.
Alright. They're not gonna stop us.
Didn't we already fight a giant mole?
Did we fight a Monty mole?
Yeah, we did. That was the first one.
Yeah.
Oh, but now he has a helmet. Son of a bitch.
Oh.
Oh, and a pack of tick bags.
Ow.
That's right.
Oh shit, sorry. I'm at a one hit. Okay.
Honestly, I think you might survive it with one hit.
Yeah.
Doesn't seem like a super hard boss fight.
Nope. He launches something that I was not expecting.
Makes sense. The second you call it, yeah, it's just bound to happen that way.
Yeah. Oh, you would have heart, too. I'm not sure if you noticed
that. I
got
hit right at the end. Must have knocked me down. Yeah. Otherwise, that's slightly scary.
Okay, we missed 3 stamps. It could have been anywhere.
4 stamps.
I don't think there's any gates in this one here that's going to require the stamps.
No, there's not. The only gates are the getting all of the flowers in one world.
Yeah. Oh, what did we unlock?
Excusez-moi.
We got a new badge. Because we use them. All the time.
Yep, cool.
Yeah.
Pink, yellow, green, and white.
Yoshi Yoshi? Yogurt Yoshi. Seems legit.
All right, guys. As always, thank you so much for watching. That's another episode in the bank. We will be posting new episodes of this every weekday, so be sure to come back for more. But there's also videos every day, so check those out and everything else. Subscribe to the channel if you want to get to your feed, and we'll see you next time.
Have a good one, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.